today, he calls you to be the salt and light of the world.
The one who appoints the judges, who appoints the ministers, who appoints the president, who is that? It is the body of the people.
Opus Dei, canonically speaking, is a real innovation in the Catholic Church.
Some of the most striking details come from the imprint of the face.
Our faith deals with reality. It's a clarity in seeing what's really there.
We live in an era where the only constant seems to be change.
Here in the Holy Land, I discovered a new beginning.
Tenderness and love, that is the reason of all joy.
Ellos asesinaron una cantidad de gente y entre esos cayó mi padre. En ese momento tenía 7 años.
Garder ce courage, cette confiance dans la lumière du Christ qui éclaire toutes les situations, même les situations très difficiles.
Quando uno entra e lavora nelle cose di Dio, non deve avere paura di nessuno.
This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are we who are called to his supper.
You have taught them to be the salt of the earth and light of the world.